Hello friends, welcome to my channel. In this video I am going to tell the best books for the study of NEET and JEE mains and JEE advanced. If you study these books and you will get definitely score good marks. This is recommended by that career 360. Let's see which is that, what are the books to study. First of all, the first thing is if in any exams like NEET and JEE mains and JEE advanced, the first preference is you need to study the complete reference of NCERT book. Most probably the questions will come from NCERT books. For 70% will come from NCERT books. And if you want to reference in advance, understand the concept, you need to study the concept of physics by H.C. Verma. In that the concepts will given in briefly and in understandable format. And you also, if you want to objective questions in physics by D.C. Pandey, you need to you can refer. After that, the fundamentals of physics by Halliday and Dressing's Walker, and fundamental physics by Pradeep. Problems in General Physics by I.E. Arbour. If you refer this means you will get a good marks. And in order to see for best books for NEET 2008 chemistry, you can refer in this also. You need to first complete, you need to study complete NCERT chemistry book. After that you can refer this physics chemistry by O.P. Tandon. This book is very good, and in this concepts are given very briefly and understandable format. And ABC, the ABC will be available in your library also. These ABC books are very good. And inorganic chemistry you can see J.D. Ely and Dinesh chemistry guide, and practice books by V.K. Jason. If you study, you can refer these books for. And if you the best books for this biology is, this is also first NCERT book. After that, biology volume 1 and volume 2 by Truman, and objective biology by Dinesh. Dinesh book is very good. It's a very understandable book. And objective botany by Ansari, okay. Pradeep guide by and biology, and G.R. Bhatla publication for biology. These are the best books in order to prepare for the NEET and JEE, and also your CETs also. These are the very best books. And don't forget to subscribe, and please share to your friends in order to learn the best books. And don't forget to like and subscribe. Please keep